Welcome back to Interactive Training. In this session, we're going to show how to color negative values as red in Power BI. I have two examples here, a bar chart and a table. As you can see, positive values are blue and negative values are red. Let's see how to do that. Let's take a look at the crosstab first. Click on the chart and go over to the field that you want to color. In this case, we want to color profit. Let's click the dropdown and select conditional formatting. I want to look at the font color. I've set two rules here. The first rule says if the value is greater than zero and the value is less than a really, really big number, I just put one and a bunch of zeros, then color it blue. The second rule says if the value is less than negative a very big number, I just typed in negative one and then a bunch of zeros, and the number is less than zero, then show it as red. And you see that the values above zero are blue and below zero are red. In the bar chart, it's a little bit different. So let's take a look at the bar chart and go to formatting. Click bars and let's click this function button under color. Again, I have two rules, same as before. If it's greater than zero, then blue. If it's less than zero, then red. And you'll see that all bars are colored accordingly. If you enjoyed this content, make sure to like and subscribe for more.